Today's question is from a marketing manager at a mid-sized property management company. Lead gen versus demand gen. I've heard a couple of great presentations about this, namely from Jeremy Pound. What are your thoughts?
My thoughts here are that this distinction, I'm going to take this as the distinction between demand fulfillment versus demand generation, is that this is huge. It's really important. I heard Jeremy riff about this just recently, and I couldn't agree more. Most folks are spending the bulk of their time fulfilling the demand that is coming. When somebody comes to you and they're either ready to buy or they're interested, they're down, they're low in the funnel, it's a great layup for you to talk about yourself and what you do, and it feels good and natural. The harder flex up is to make that contribution to get somebody aware or interested when they weren't previously. The former is demand fulfillment. The latter is demand generation. Massive distinction between the two. The vast majority of small business effort goes towards demand fulfillment because it's convenient, it's right in front of your face, and it's a closer adjacency for the things that you already understand. Talking about yourself is a strong adjacency to what you do day to day. Educating the consumer, talking about the category, setting buying criteria requires you to have a view and a perspective that is dramatically larger than your specific operations. And yet that flex has the opportunity to pull people towards the market and the category. And if you're the one that pulls somebody towards the market and the category, you can be damn sure that when they choose to make a decision, you're at the top of the list. That's the basic distinction. My advice and my encouragement is to spend more time in that demand generation category if you're playing the long term and if you really believe in it. If you don't, then at the end of the day, you can still make a good living just in the demand fulfillment space, layer some paid spend on top of that. But long term, you're renting a channel. It's a rented strategy. Advantage is always competed away, and it's typically competed away by the people that own the top of the funnel and that have access in mind share and in distribution.